one heartbeat away from Eliot with a suite on the Charles River. The lottery is so overrated.
Let's ensure we get into Eliot, the best Harvard has to offer.
I know you'll do what's best for our blocking group.
We think the lottery may have been compromised.
How today is less than a week away, we can't have this conspiracy stuff going mainstream.
The connections are troubling, especially freshman under.
So he wants to get into Eliot House?
Might.
I need you to forget about all of Eliot's remarkable history.
You want me to just live in a concrete tower? Act as if I don't know anything?
Administration's in a house office. They're meeting with the house masters in 49 minutes.
He's convincing Doug and Gail to change their minds.
Doug, you would be making a disastrous mistake.
I feel like I'm losing control of my house.
Adboard him again, and adboard him now.
He's dangerous.
I want him locked out of Fed.
More than that, let's send him to Incest Fest.
I don't know whether to be proud or terrified.
Some people think that your blocking group might be a bit more cackling in it than you let on.
They done stepped on the wrong mother rat snake.
I need you to stop trying to sneak into Eliot.
I think Frank may have set this all up.
I know how to expose him.
You're trying to send a message.
Perhaps.
Which is?
That stubbornness is far more costly than obedience.
I'm looking for the Eliot room.
You cannot run away from this!
He's got power. He's got a lot to lose, and he's winning.
We need to cut down our blocking. Smart and fast.
I need to know that I wasn't a part of someone's...
Finish your thought.
A part of someone's quadding.
I can turn this around.
Ah, Gail.
You are out of line, Frank.
There is but one rule. Sort or be sorted. Welcome, Gail.
Time to transfer.